We've all formed these really special bonds, and I feel like I'm living in a house in my dorm room, which is really good that I'm that comfortable.
Very close-knit group of people that being, you know, a smaller campus, that you get to know a lot of people and you get to know them really well. You make some, you know, lifelong friends.